Before starting the setup process on your BRAVIA Connect app, connect your home audio system to your TV with a HDMI cable. Then you'll need to make sure Bluetooth is enabled on your TV. You can do this by pressing the quick settings button on your remote and navigating to Bluetooth. Then open the BRAVIA Connect app and you'll see it searching for your devices. Once you've selected a device, you'll be prompted to sign in to your Sony account. Signing into your account will allow you to keep all of your app preferences across multiple devices when controlling your TV. Then you'll be able to follow the intuitive and animated instructions on your phone screen, which will provide you with guidance specific to each device that you're setting up. This will walk you through multiple steps, including connection, setting up accessories, optimizing surround sound, and more. Once you've completed the setup process, you can control your TV quickly through your phone without ever needing to find the remote. The input setting will always be at the top of the screen, allowing you to jump to your apps like YouTube or back to your PS5. Swipe for navigation in the touch panel, tap to select, press back or home. The picture and sound tab allows you to quickly switch your content type to get the best out of your Sony BRAVIA display. But also you can control your TV and soundbar together without even having to switch tabs. It also lets you change your picture mode to your preference or even adjust the brightness on the fly. You can quickly switch audio outputs in the audio tab if you want to switch across to some headphones rather than your soundbar. And finally, you can access the help section in the settings tab, which can help you with written and video content directly related to your devices. That's about all the time we have for this video. As always, there's plenty more help available on the Sony support website. Thank you for watching.